वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस टुडेज लेसन आई एम गोइंग टू लेट यू नो फर्स्टली अबाउट व्हाट इज ऑर्थो, मेटा एंड पैरा पोजिशन एंड हाउ विल यू आइडेंटिफाई. सो दिस वन देर इज़ अ वेरी स्मॉल ट्रिक एंड इफ यू लर्न दैट ट्रिक देन स्योरली यू विल अटेम्प्ट ऑल दोज थिंग. सो फर्स्टली आई एम गोइंग टू लेट यू नो अबाउट द ट्रिक सो दैट यू कैन ईजिली आइडेंटिफाई ऑर्थो, मेटा एंड पैरा पोजिशन एंड आफ्टर द आइडेंटिफिकेशन वी विल प्रोसीड रिगार्डिंग द डायरेक्टिव इफेक्ट ऑफ द बेंजीन. सो फर्स्टली सपोज दैट दिस इज योर बेंजीन रिंग. इन द बेंजीन ring, if any groups are found on this and on this side, so what will be happen? Firstly, you have to count the number 1, number 2. Always the position number 1 and 2 on this particularly position, if any groups are found, that particularly position is called as a ortho position. The next one, if any groups are found on the position number first and third, so that particularly groups are called as meta groups. It means you have to say that this particularly groups is called as meta groups. Now come to the fourth one. If the groups are found on the position number 1 and 4 like this, this particularly position is called as para. This one was meta, this one was ortho. It means in any type of a compound, firstly you have to give the number, and after giving the number you have to identify either the groups are present at the ortho position, meta position or para position. Sometimes the group may be also present like this. Now how will you identify? Easily, you have to just give the number 1, 2 and 3. So easily you will get to know that these groups are found on the position number 1st and 3rd. So 1 and 3, it means this one is totally same, right? So 1, 3 position, 1, 3 position, it means the groups are present at meta position. Now here the groups are present at ortho position. 1 and 2, the groups are present at ortho position. So like this, I have prepared one trick for you. Like this, OMP. O is for ortho, M meta, P para. I think always it is written like this, para. This one like a small letter, meta, and this one like a ortho. So ortho, meta, para. Ortho will be always found at 1, 2. Meta, yani means 12, 13, 14. You have to learn like this, 1, 2, 1, 3, and 1, 4. Hana easy? 12, 13, 14, ortho, meta, para. Now the example, suppose that in this particularly example, just see, there is a one group present, aldehyde. Next group is present, alcohol. Then the next group is present, bromine. Now, how will you give the name to this particularly compound? By determine the ortho, meta and para position. As you know, the aldehyde, carboxylic acid, you have to always give the number 1. So just start 1. As you know, this one is very near to this particular functional group, so you have to count like in this direction, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. As I told you, if the any groups are found at the position number 13, right? 1, 3, it will be our meta. Here, just see, this one meta, 1, 4, this one will be para. So what will you write? You can write here para hydroxy, right? Meta bromo benzaldehyde. Hopefully now you easily get it. That my point. Firstly, para hydroxy meta bromo benzaldehyde. Okay. Now this one is another example. COOH is given, bromine is given and alcohol is given. Now you have to give the number, you have to identify the name of this particularly compound like this. So this one is the assignment for you. You can write down in the comment section that what will be the correct answer of this particularly question. Okay, you have to give me the answer in the comment section regarding the name of this compound, then easily you will be able to get to know. Now we have to proceed for directive effect. Now just see, this one is directive influence of the groups onto the benzene ring. There are many types the question asked, that what is the orientation of the benzene ring and what is directive effect. Firstly, we should know that what is directive effect. So directive effect is ability of the groups which is already present in the benzene ring to direct the position of upcoming groups. Again, this one is ability of the groups which is already present in the benzene ring. This one is the groups which is already present onto this particularly benzene ring to direct. It means this group will direct that particular electrophile. It will be attached on either to the ortho position or to the meta or to the para position. Again, I am saying the group which is already present onto the benzene ring, it will direct the position of the this particular electrophile. Either this electrophile will be attached on this ortho position, or it will be attached to the meta position or para position. So how will you get to know? So there is I am going to tell you one trick. So firstly, you should know the upcoming groups. It may be two types. The group, either they may be ortho and para directing groups, or the groups may be meta directing groups. So the trick is all the electron donating groups, if any electron donating groups are present, that electron donating group will direct particularly group to the ortho and para position. This electron withdrawing group, it will direct to the meta position. Now just see, what are the electron donating groups? Electron donating groups which will direct to the ortho and para: amino, hydroxy, chloro, bromo, fluoro, iodo, oxygen here, and ether they here, NHR, or the alkyl group. Alkyl means your methyl, ethyl, propyl, butyl, like this. All the electron withdrawing group, like NO2, COOH, COCH3, CONH2, COCl, oil chloride, cyanide, yes, sulfonic acid, and aldehyde. It will direct to the meta position. But the main thing is, there is a one exception, that halogens are ortho and para directing groups, as we can see here, but they deactivate the benzene ring. I will tell you the example. Firstly, just see the example of this electron withdrawing group. You have a one example of nitrobenzene. As you know, the nitro group is an electron withdrawing group. So the nitro group is present here. Now the electrophile will be attacked. Now this electrophile will attack on which particularly position, either ortho, meta, or para. So firstly, you should be able to recognize the which groups is present, right? And this group will direct the position of electrophile. So as you know, electron withdrawing group is present, so it will direct this electrophile to which position? Meta position. Now, so now just see, this electrophile is directly attached to this meta position. Now the next example is of this one, electron donating groups. Here you can see the electron donating group, NH2 group, this one is present. Now if the electron donating groups are present, then it will direct this electrophile to the ortho and para position. Now here just see, this electrophile is attached to the ortho position, this electrophile is attached to the para position. It means you have to put here the two group, two particularly compounds. You have to put here the two compounds. Okay, here I am saying the halogens are ortho para directing groups but deactivate the benzene ring. What do you mean by this? This means, suppose that this one is our halogen groups, right? This one is our benzene ring, and this one is another ring where the chlorine group is present. So, and here electrophile is going to be attached. Okay, here the electrophile is going to be attached. So this electrophile, halogens are ortho para directing groups, this one you know very well. Now the electrophile will be attached to the ortho and para position, right? But in this particular case, it will deactivate the benzene ring. It means it will particularly compound, it will decrease the rate of reaction in comparison to the benzene. So here, which particularly compound will give a high which particularly compound will increase the rate of reaction? This one, in comparison to this. So always remember, halogens are ortho para directing groups, but deactivate the benzene ring. So hopefully you understood my today's session regarding that, what is the direct influence of the groups. Hopefully you have also understood about both the things, that what, how will you determine ortho, meta and para position, and how will you be able to put the particularly groups onto the ortho, meta and para position. So thank you so much. Hopefully you like the session. If you like, so please like it, subscribe my channel and also share with everyone. Thank you so much and have a good day.